Mr. Hood.
You sure picked a quiet place.
Yeah. It is swinging, isn't it? There is the artist. Oh, he is a genius.
Yeah, it's pretty tough to miss at that distance.
Merchandise. You'll receive a telephone call at your flat within 1 hour from a Miss Harvey.
You could have told me that yourself over the phone. Now, why all the sneaky Pete?
I should think that you would want to be as careful as we.
Out at the next corner.
Oh, no, please don't stop. The police will get me at once. Well, look at the way I'm dressed. Well, at least help me find a taxi.
Okay. I've got to get back to my flat. You can call one from there.
Eventually.
Shivering. Would you like some instant coffee?
I'd rather have some tea. I'm really an old-fashioned girl.
Shower's in there.
Nasty American custom. Tea bags.
This is Hood.
I want to speak to Condor.
He's not here. I'll record your message. Go ahead.
Our man is definitely interested. I'm to get a phone call with further instructions.
Good.
Would you mind telling me what comes next?
In due course, Mr. Hood. For the moment, the less you know, the better. Keep in touch.
Could you give me a hand? Oh, the cold.
Don't let it fool you.
Thanks.
You'll get pneumonia. I'd better find something for you to wear.
Better? You know, I'm wild about your love. It's contagious.
But once it gets going, I can't control it.
I bet.
Honey, I don't mean to be rude, but...
Am I keeping you from something?
Yes.
Is she pretty? Well, is he pretty? Well, you never know. Anyway, it always gets a rise. Why did you come to our exhibit?
That's none of your business.
I thought it was wonderful. You could almost feel the electricity. Vendriani spent 2 months creating it. A true work of art, didn't you think?
Art?
Well, of course. That's the meaning of art, to be involved. Art and life are one, not separate. You can't just stand back and look at life. You've got to participate. Now, what you were part of today, you can't hang on your living room wall, but you won't forget it either.